So today in Fuzhou, we had a chance to come to the Affiliated High School. We signed an agreement, a memorandum of understanding for possible exchanges in the future. And we've had a chance to tour classrooms, go to the ceremonial garden. We have had a chance, as you can see behind me, to have our students play basketball with each other, table tennis with each other, sing together. And kids being with kids is just a great thing, no matter what country it's in. So it's been a great day.
Oh, it's fun. It's just like a good, like, I haven't played basketball in a long time, so it's fun to just get on the court in front of like a lot of people and just show off.
Back in September of last year, when President Xi came to our school, he gave us a pleasant surprise. He offered 100 students a chance of a lifetime. Here we are today, a year later, enjoying ourselves in this wonderful city you call home.
What are you listening to?